Hello guys, I hope you're doing well. So in this video, I'll show you how to fix the could not initialize graphics system. So basically this is a bug with Age of Empires 2, whether the Conquerors or the Empire, or Age of Kings. So if I double click this, there's a black screen. I'm not sure if this is recorded. Let me check on my, yeah, nice. So as you can see, we have the error here. So let's move on and fix this error. So first of all, we need to go to this website. I'll be linking it in the description of this video. We'll go there and jump into step one. Here in step one, we have to download UE2 graphics fix tool. So go and grab that tool. And yeah, let's download it. So with the help of this tool, we'll be able to fix the bug or the error. Alright, so we run it, we open the folder, and we run UE2 graphics fix. It's props running as admin. We have to do that. Okay, now the next step is copying the folder. So I'm gonna click here and right click copy. And by the way, this works for Windows 10 and 11, even 7, Windows 7, and probably XP. All right, so we paste. Before I click download, there is a second method which we will be disclosing after we finish the first fix. So do not stop the video or quit the whole video, okay? So let's just download. I will speed up the download. All right, guys, the download is almost done here. 3 out of 3. Now it's the applying stage. Great. As you can see, some files are being added into your game folder. Beautiful. So operation success. That's nice. All right. So now we're going to apply user patch 1.5. So we click, we check user patch. A window like this will pop up. You want to make sure it's on window on widescreen. And check port forwarding support. You have other settings if you want them, like shift and precision scrolling. And now you can just do install. Great. We can close this window. You can apply the color fix if you have issues. So I'm just gonna do this. Nice. Good. So now we go to this folder inside, and we run the exit from here. As you can see, the game is running. Of course. There you go, it's working. It is working, boys. Let's play a game. Let's make sure everything is running nice. So if you get a small screen like this, don't worry, just press F10. Go to the options. If you don't know what F10, what does it do? You click here, then options, and we have to choose the resolution we have now. So I have this one here. Nice. Yeah. We have no color issues, no anything. It's working fine. Great. We can close. Beautiful. All right, guys. I hope this was helpful. Let me know if you still have issues. Join my Discord if you want. I can ask your questions, I can help you fix other problems. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Have a nice day.